अच्छा लगा कि
द गुड थिंग आई लाइक्ड अबाउट हियर दैट नो वन फोर्स मी टू डू सच थिंग्स लाइक मोस्टली इफ यू सी इफ यू वॉन्ट टू डू वेट लॉस इन अ सिटी कैम्प मीन्स अ कैम्प इन अ सिटी नॉट समथिंग नेचर साइड सो दे फोर्स यू टू कम्प्लीट दिस टास्क दैट यू डोंट हैव एनी चॉइस यू हैव टू डू दैट सो द गुड थिंग आई लाइक्ड अबाउट हियर दैट नो वन फोर्स्ड अस टू डू सम थिंग्स We had choices and things go better if we have like, if no one forces us, means it should be our choice. So, मैं अभी बॉम्बे से आई हूँ और मैं अभी एक स्कूल स्टूडेंट हूँ एंड लाइक आई स्टडी और मेरे फ़िलहाल इंटरेस्ट है आई लाइक टू डू आर्ट एंड आई लाइक टू कुक Over here, I was for at least 2 weeks, and the most exciting thing for me over here was the sessions took by Shobhari Didi. She is a psychiatrist, and the way she made us do different types of art with nature, and as I like art, so it was a different experience for me. Drawing the things which I have imagined because I mostly copy things like which I am like seeing I never imagine stuff and draw that was a very exciting thing and cooking over here also was a different experience because the type of this place is a bit more different than where I live and yahan par उसकी खिचड़ी बाजरे की खिचड़ी मुझे थोड़ी इंटरेस्टिंग और डिफरेंट लगी या ऑन द थर्ड डे और द सेकंड डे आई केम ओवर हियर वी वेंट ऑन अ जंगल वॉक विच वाज फॉर 12 किलोमीटर्स सो दैट वाज काइंड ऑफ इंटरेस्टिंग बिकॉज 2 to 3 इयर्स बैक आई हैव ओनली डन लाइक 9 किलोमीटर्स येट एंड दैट ऑल्सो like not so fast like we had took a plenty lot of time with like if that was like optional for me so this was like very different because this was kind of trekking for 12 kilometers in such like atmosphere I've never done it so it was kind of interesting for me I had started fasting for over here after 3 days I came And it was like quite different because I have only done fasting for 24 hours 3 to 4 times and I never imagined that I could do it for 5 days. So I have at least got that willpower that I can at least do it again. And especially I could only complete my fasting because in Mumbai, in city life, it's more tough because I'm mostly busy in my routine. So it becomes more hard as like we get tired and I just want something to eat. So over here it was at least a 50% more easy for me to do fasting and it was a very good experience because I had never thought I could do at least more than 24 hours and I gave a shot to 5 days. The first thing I ate after 5 days was a banana. It tasted like heaven. Like not even the chocolate nothing can beat it the banana that was the first flavor that came in my mouth that after 5 days the first glucose the first flavor that came and like it felt like I have never had such a yummy banana before and it kind of became my favorite fruit yeah the things that have changed in me actually I was like really a bit I used to stay away from the insects and I used to like not like it like if I see one cockroach or like one machar then I used to be like no not near me so the most change in me is like I've start dealing with nature kind of because I've not been so close to nature in my whole life till now but the main change that has came in me that I'm with nature I can be with nature at least. Because over here, it's like I'm living in a forest. There's nothing like proper five star, nothing as a modern life. The second thing that has changed in me that I have lost weight. So I'm very happy. After I reach back home, I'm going to make sure that I be a bit more independent. Like that next time I can come alone to such places. Yeah, all the kids should experience this nature, because it gives you like many other type of learnings and then teachings, and then it makes you a bit more nature side, which is very good, because nowadays we don't get some experiences like this in cities. It's very like we are all busy in our routines and we don't give time to ourselves. And over here, no one forces us. The main good thing I liked about you, no one forces us to do things. It's all optional. You have came here, you don't want to attend a session, you want to attend a session or whatever. Everyone who comes over here should experience the stream and the pond. It's like beside the roadside. It's very good. Because like the fresh water kind of like flows, it doesn't stop, so like there's all time fresh water and it's not at all dirty, so everyone should experience it. It's like a good swimming pool. After you get tired, just dip into it. Everyone should experience it. Just